We understand that some Missourians are on the fence as to whether to get vaccinated or not, and that is a big decision for many families. That is why we encourage you to engage in conversation with your personal doctor, your local healthcare officials, or other trusted community leaders, so that you can get the facts and decide when getting vaccinated is right for you. Vaccines are available anywhere you go, and they are free. We walk past the vaccine every day in every corner of our state. We must all take personal responsibility and do what is right to protect our own health and that of our friends and our families. We are thankful that 82% of the Missourians 65 and older, the most vulnerable, have received at least one dose. However, only 47% of all Missourians have received at least one dose. And for our young people ages 12 through 24, that number is even lower at just under 30%. Earlier this week, I spoke with K-12 administrators to discuss how we can educate and encourage vaccinations among younger Missourians. One of the best ways we can move the needle is by having trusted community voices relaying complete and fact-based information to those who you look up to. And let me say that one more time. One of the best ways we can move the needle is by having trusted community voices relaying complete and fact-based information to those who look up to them. Our work on the front continues, but these efforts appear to be working, with vaccine uptake increasing across the state. And when I say that, I want to be clear that we were vaccinating somewhere around 45,000 a week. That number has now closer to 70,000 a week in the last 3 to 4 weeks. We do know that we're getting more requests on vaccine across the state, and people are utilizing the vaccine. To assist our efforts, we are announcing a new COVID-19 vaccine incentive program in Missouri. The Missouri VIP campaign will give vaccinated Missourians a shot at winning $10,000. The first drawing will take place on August the 13th and occur every 2 weeks until October the 8th. Entries will be divided into three categories: red, white, and blue. The red category includes Missourians age 18 and up who receive at least one dose after July the 21st. The white category includes Missourians age 18 and up who have received at least one dose before July the 21st. And the blue category includes Missourians ages 12 to 17 receiving at least one dose at any time. Additionally, local public health agencies will receive funds to provide up to $25 in incentives for each individual that chooses to get vaccinated.